Hi, my name is Lemmie Battles. I got a testimony, you guys, and I'm getting ready to go out here. I want you to listen to what God has given me through song. You're looking at a miracle. I'm a three-time cancer survivor. I gotta go.
Bobby Jones Gospel, make some more noise for the Lord. I'd like to thank you again for joining us for this program. This is my 29th, 30th season right here at BET. God's good, huh? Does it deserve some love, right? Well, you know, there's all type of gospel music, and I love them all. And, you know, traditional gospel is just in my blood. I love to see the saints that really get out and praise God. You know, like we do it in the gospel church, you know what I mean? Well, I have a great one. She's a living evidence of God's grace. She is a premier soloist for the Chicago Mass Choir. Ladies and gentlemen, she's been healed from cancer 3 times. Come on and welcome to the stage, evangelist Lemmie Battles.
Well, come on and put your hands together. Come on, put your hand together. How many of you need a miracle? Let me see you wave your hand. Come on, come on. Every time you look at me, but you're looking at a miracle, y'all. Come on and put your hand together.
Traditional gospel singer full of the Holy Ghost.
Yes, I am.
Saved, sanctified,
yes, sir.
Baptized,
hey.
Filled with the Holy Ghost.
All right.
This Lemmie Battles, let's hear it for again.
Yes.
How long have you been singing this music like this?
You know, Dr. Jones, I've been singing 52 years.
52 years. All right, Lemmie Battles. But you got that traditional thing. Well, I guess 52 years have to make it traditional. But anyhow, some of us at a little over 52,
yeah,
we're still trying to be young.
Now, at the age of five, my granddaddy taught me. And I didn't understood it until I got older.
You didn't understand it until you got older?
I didn't understand. He said so much.
But now you got it?
I got it.
Oh, yeah, you got it. You got a hairdo to go along with it.
Yeah, I thought I'd do something a little different this time.
It's different now.
Yes,
it is. What do you call that?
Well, you know, it's some cornrows, they tell me. I went to Arkansas, and my niece fixed me up.
Yeah. Yes, she did.
Amen.
You're looking for a miracle. We're going to come back with some more of my friend. Let me know after this. Give us a love.
Coming up.